The big quake came and we all ran out of the building to keep ourselves. We are just our family members, whether they are okay or not.
I'm trying to call to my home, but network is busy. It's not visible. I'm worried for my family.